haven't even started my proper button pressing yet. Oh my god! Better verify my content. I'm gonna line you up for the St. Valentine's Day Massacre, version 2016. Listen to that music. It's epic. Oh well. Tell you what, let me kill that down just a little bit so I can say, welcome back in everybody to the live stream Let's Play of Destiny. It is Valentine's Day, right? Yeah, today the 14th, absolutely. And according to the Prophet Lady in Ghostbusters 2, this would have been the day of the end of the Earth. Ghostbusters 2, underrated movie. Anyway, we're playing on the XB1, as evident here. Yeah, I stay wired in, actually. That's just a preference. Whence we last left you, I did some raids with the help of my friend Guardian Outpost, finding him along Twitch, and I believe Twitter's the same handle. He got me boosted in Friday morning and did two raids. Trials of Osiris. Sweet! I don't know what the three-player fire team and stuff. I don't know what that all does. I mean, I do have some small missions to take care of. Outside of this crappy... I want to get that done off-air just because it's just annoying. A level 4 patrol mission? Seriously? It's like, get the fuck out of here. Level 11 patrol? That's nothing either. I do have bounties to take care of. Maybe that's a quick way to get those done. Actually, okay, Gunslinger almost maxed up. At least I think. I do want to check in on that, actually. Because, well, there's still two things to sort of unlock. Which, you know. When I do that, then I'll move over to a subclass. Blade Dancer, Night Stalker sounds fun. Sounds very fun. Got plenty of weapons and stuff. Yeah, and to just focus in and say, when I was recording the other day, live streaming for the Let's Play of Destiny, for Friday, there was so much audio jumbling going on, like, I couldn't really, you know, I was kind of taking point from Guardian Outpost. So I wasn't saying much of anything. I mean, I had one earbud in this ear through the phone, which is how I was contacting Guardian Outpost. Then I had the headset going, which the gamers that were in the fire team, I was locked in with them there. It was just probably not the best for you to view. At least not from my commentary standpoint. That was just horrendous, straight up. What are we getting close to? 50 Cabal. Major Heiser Ultras, 3K. Still, that thing's gonna be there forever. 10,000 experience without dying. Patrol Venus. Okay. Patrol Venus, 50 grenade kills. Okay, well, I mean, we have that mission to do something about Venus, so let's go there and try to get a bounty or so ranked in. It's gonna be, I would hope, incredibly quick. I don't know what I'm going to be doing, you know, for this live stream Let's Play or anything further with Destiny. I mean, eventually I would have to get some raids done and shit like that, but, you know, it's only one way to do it, and that way is the MJ way. Sun's kind of setting down behind me. I need to get, like, a black curtain there to cover up, because that's really bright and you can't really see me because of the darkness. Unless I get, like, a little lamp that's kind of... You know, with one of those extender arms aimed right at me, that might be helpful.
Just think of all that knowledge locked
beautiful
away in those
gun.
Old outposts.
12 rounds, huh?
Sorry,
that's it.
Little files.
Five with we'll the L Sniper Rifle. What do we got? 224 and 200 a hand cannon. Well, it's got more magazine and better attack. 234. And a fusion rifle, 220, excuse me. Rocket launcher, rocket launcher, whatever, whatever. Well, let's just run with this and we'll see what the deal is. What do you want me? It's gonna be like that same shit. But today being Valentine's Day, well, I had to work today. Woke up at 6 o'clock in the morning. Got some work done. Actually did some covering. Jay-Z coming back in. Jay-Z Ducks, how you doing, sir? man, again, this kid coming in from the UK, it's like I'm sitting here over on the east coast of the States. It's like 4 p.m. I need to set up a timer right now so I know what I'm doing. It's about 4 p.m. for me, and I'm guessing 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, depending on where about you're at in the UK. This kid stays up late like a fucking gamer should. This kid knows what he's doing. But he's always up checking things lately. He's been a part of the stream just checking in, saying hey, quite a bit now. Every bit of that support coming in saying hey. It's so much easier to have an audience as opposed to me just trying to bullshit my way through. Because I'll hit about that 2-hour window and I'm like, you know what, I gotta shut down. Because like, I got nothing going. You know, if I made it far enough in the game, blah blah blah, etc. Tough to do, at least with an audience. You know, I feel like we got so much more going on. Now this is a decent little gun. But I think the zoom is almost too much for what it is. Scout rifle, I think. Shot him right in the back. I'm just trying to get some bounties collected, finished, worked on, something. I mean, to kill 100 things within Venus shouldn't be that hard. Well, that's collecting chests and loot and shit, too. Hopefully it goes quick. But I guess my main focus moving forward, well, it's something of note. I'm not saying it's going to be the thing I absolutely have to do, but that's going to be to kind of get through my gunslinger side class. Because I need 2 more unlockables. Then I'll probably move on to, like, Blade Dance or something. What the hell am I going for here? It's like I'm standing right on it, but I'm not standing on it. What the hell? Is it underneath me? I have no idea! What the... Oh, that's it. I just stand on it and crouch. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. Mission complete. Really? That's all the mission was? Are you gonna tell me the one on Old Mother Russia is gonna be that easy, too? Shit! Oh well. What you got? Get the mission.
Orbit needs some help understanding what this area once offered humanity.
Really big ears. Sending an incredible. Is that like really bad eggs, Captain Jack Sparrow? Speaking of that, oh man, since I started live streaming and Let's Playing, which has been on the XB1 and the PS4, man, I absolutely halted playing my 360 in my PS3. Damn near grinding halt. But I was getting so damn far with Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. Just the notion, the mention of Captain Jack Sparrow made me think of that. Hell of a game. That one, it's not that I'm 100%ing that game, but it's getting pretty fucking outrageous. I just love it. The whole pirate setting. I never played an Assassin's Creed game before that, nor since. I was thinking of picking up Syndicate, and I know that's an older game. I forgot. The new one, where like it's in the Jack the Ripper England. I forgot the name of it. Unity, maybe? Or is Syndicate the new one, and Unity's the old one? Well, either way, I know I got the names. Those are Assassin's Creed games. But just something about the whole thing with pirates and all that shit. Black Flag absolutely has me just... I love that fucking game. I would be willing to buy it on a brand new system, maybe the XB1 or the PS4. Pick it up there. And go through... But like I said, man, that one, I love it so much. Like, that's damn near... that's almost 100%. Shit that I would do. Like, 100% the fucking game. That's... I would. I mean, now granted, there's all, like, the challenges, like, oh, kill 50 guys by doing this one specific move. There's stuff like that, like the, I'm talking about clearing the map 100%. And thus far in the game, like, I just got that little harpoon, pull rope thingy, like the... God, it's like the scorpion. Get over here, right? That thing. Like, I just got that, plot-wise. There's achievements like kill 30 guys doing that maneuver, stringing them up a tree or whatever. It's like, there's those achievements, and I love this water. It looks so damn delicious, doesn't it? I would drink the shit out this unless it's like sulfuric and acid and, you know, deadly. But, Man, I was digging Assassin's Creed 4 so damn much, and then I bought this system. Whew. Just literally because, like, I don't have all these damn hookups all over the place. I got a HDMI cable, the one back to the 360, then I got a power cord to unplug the one, get the 360 plugged in. I mean, that's not a huge chore, don't get me wrong. But then again, too, it's like I don't have the hookups. I don't have a capturing device for the 360 or the PS3, so it's kind of like if I can't record nothing, I tend not to play stuff, which sounds terrible. Would you guys stop it already? Get off it. I'm almost dead from these guys. Wow-wee! Hey, easy. Don't shoot me, bro. Don't tase me, bro. That's what I needed to say. Damn vandals. Oh, I'll get you. Oh, whoa, sniping, huh? Huh? Try it again. I dare you. Oh. Well, I thought I was gonna kill him. Hey, item. Aw. I did not have a knife ready. This is a decent gun, but I tell you what. Oh. I was just late on the trigger by my part. Really bad. Do you want to play the stabby in the face game? Because I'm really good at it. Told you. Get on 360. Well, I don't have this game. I don't have Destiny on the 360. There was another game that was, I got Assassin's Creed 4 as a free download with the gold subscription, which was just another, you talk about a steal of a fucking free download, free game. That and Terraria. Love Terraria. I'm not good at it. Like, I got to hard mode, but then that was it. Like, everything was just killing me. As soon as Nightfall came, like, I was just getting slaughtered. I need to mine better stuff and do all that. It's such a great throwback to old games like Castlevania, Metroid, Mega Man. Like, it's not so much. My initial thought was it's going to be like Minecraft, just in a 2D setting. And, well, it kinda is like Minecraft, but I think it's far more adventurous. Maybe not creative. Like, I know Minecraft has still a huge following. I mean, if you look on Twitch, you will see one of the top channels is always going to be people playing, broadcasting the shit out of Minecraft. I get it. And I've had some fun runs with it, don't get me wrong, but... it's just, I would prefer to play... it depends. I mean, if I were able to get, you know, a group of people, Minecraft could be great with a group of people. Well, so could Terraria, obviously. And people, I would consider myself, you know, fucking amateur at both. I enjoy them both. Destiny demo on Xbox 360. Well, yeah, but even still, isn't that like a 3-day or... there's not that long of a time frame for that demo. Like that'd be a short-lived run for me. Enemies killed 0%. Wait, what are they talking about here? Is that the new mission? What about other things? Oh, wait a minute. I already did this. Okay, that's fun. Defeat 50 Cabal. 10,000 experience without dying. I'm not quite halfway there. Huh. Well, at least I'm getting some shit rolling. Gonna need more bullets. What are they talking about? Really? Each kill is gonna be 10%. Huh. Hey, grenade thrower. Oof. Walked right into it. Would you? I thought I cleared this area out. Alright, I'll kill you. How about I do one of those? Oh, horseshit. Off the post and he missed it. Yeah. You again, Sniperino. You fucking... I'll get him. I'm looking forward... Well, the only games coming out anytime soon that I'm aware of that are gonna, you know, be good ones for me to live stream Let's Play... Gonna be, of course, Uncharted. Nice knife to the face. And MLB The Show 16. Well, MLB is going to be a fucking project. I mean, if you look at my YouTube channel and you see how long it took me, how many videos it took me to get Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain completed, it was like 80 videos or something. I forgot, 85 maybe? A lot. Or maybe 58 and I'm just dyslexic, I don't know. But I mean, those aren't 30-minute videos, they're several hours long, some of them. Several. So it's just... it can be crazy. Well, I guess I'm just patrolling Mars for or Venus for a while. I think I was doing this in a previous recording. It might have been on Russia, though, strangely enough. Uh-oh. Did something just land here and... well, stuff did land here. How about I get this mission really quick? There we go. Thank you. Thank you kindly. Yeah. Area mapped. Alright, now is this, do I have to go and send out beacons or something like that? Mic bump with a nose scratch. Doesn't that happen pretty much every damn time I'm recording? Seems like it. I'm also working my way through Mad Max on the PS4 right now, which has been... It does, like any game, it tends to repeat everything you're doing. But, you know, I'm a project gamer like that. Just off camera yesterday when I got done with my stream. I went in and I was just fucking around. Oh, let me clear out. And I cleared out Gut Gash's territory. Zero threat level. So. And I mean, that was just small stuff. Well, I think it was just the minefields. I mean, that can be boring to watch. I did it once. I don't need to show every single territory if I'm going to clean those out in full. But I have plot to take care of next time. And some other small bases just to get the ball rolling with things. Those I think are worth it. Like clearing out a Gut Gash territory, stronghold, whatever. Like I have an allergy. Something's like trying to tickle my damn nose here. But that's on Mad Max. Here on Destiny, I have no idea. No idea essentially what I'm trying to do or what I'm doing. Maybe I should get a strike going or something. Just for fun. Who knows? I doubt if the loot's gonna be anything worth it. But, well, you never know. It's all about your light level, because I'm already level 40. Can't get any higher than that. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Buddy. Hey. What? He didn't die? Inconceivable. Princess Bride reference. This gun is not that easy for me to shoot someone in the face. I might just leave and start doing strikes. This ain't happening. Map this area. Come on. Do. Mission complete, right? We're good?
Alright, let's keep
going. Yeah, we good. Echo. No, I'll tell you what. I guess I'm gonna get some strikes going on here. I mean, I did those two raids the other day, Friday morning. Let me centrify the camera. Oh, no, wrong way. Slide it that way so I'm on that edge of the screen. Gotcha. Upgrade available. Sweet. Ooh. And it's a good piece. What do we got? Gain bonus super energy from melee kills on minions of the darkness. Okay. Shield start recovery immediately after orb pickup. Absolutely. Sounds pretty sexy. Ooh, and the helmet of Fun Doom. I like intellect, but 255 to 200, sorry, you gotta go. You ain't gonna do much for me. What do we got here? Consume a more powerful piece of armor. No, I don't want to do that. Increase the discipline bonus provided by the... really? Discipline is... but that takes up all my worm spore. I don't want to do that. Discipline, I keep forgetting which is which. One is the knife, one is the grenade, and I keep forgetting what. I think it tells me, right? Intellect, discipline is grenades. So I just got to think, discipline. You need to be smart and have discipline when throwing grenades. I don't know. I mean, because you throw them both, it confuses me. I have no idea. Ooh, setting a destination. Isn't there, like, just random shit you can do with... And this is still that patrol crap. Fuck off. No, you're no fun. I unlocked something else over here, though. What was this? Level 35 quest. I might wait on that. Maybe just... Are there strikes available that I haven't done yet? I mean, raids, you're supposed to have a party lined up already. Vault of Glass. Yeah, that's the first one I did. That was my cherry popper right there. Vault of Glass. And I thank Guardian Outpost for that. Oh, it's a level 14 strike. Well, no, let me get matched up here. Vanguard. Isn't that how you do it? Launches a random legacy strike. What was I saying? I meant strikes, not raids. I know that. Huh. The Taken King Vanguard strikes. That... No, those are probably way too beyond me. Although it is a strike. Huh. Level 36. Oh, what the fuck? It's a strike. Hopefully I can get some people lined up here. Now, am I like the fire team leader or what's going on here? Searching. Yeah, please find me some people to get this done with. I'm not going to do it alone. I mean, if anything, I'll just do a random one. Search for me, if you can, some guardians. Fetch me some guardians! Come on there, Microsoft. Do your thing. No? No? I mean, everybody's probably doing the fucking Crimson Doubles. There we go. Nope, 3 out of 3. Let's do this. All right. I do want to get, like, a black curtain to block out the sun and the brightness behind me. You can't see my radio-friendly face. Yeah. How we doing here? Let's call it 17 minutes in. Did I miss a call? I am expecting a call or a text about tomorrow. Slight change of plans. I'm going to be hitting the water for the first time. Out on the ocean, getting a boat chartered, fishing or something. I don't know. Even if we're just out there cruising, I don't give a shit. That'll be fun. What we got? What we got? Two other peeps. Let's do this. Now it's a level 36. Hopefully I don't end up dying like a motherfucker. I mean, I feel better in strikes and raids than I do in the PvP shit, because I'm just not a PvP gamer. Really not. Already respawning is restricted. Well... Okay, fire team, I have no idea what's going on here. Is everybody ready? I see one person. Shouldn't there be another? Where are they going? Find the undying mind. Maybe this cat knows where to go. I don't know, I thought we had 3 people. Oh, I ain't leaving. I ain't leaving, Jay. I'm just switching missions. Because I don't know what the hell I got to do. There's stuff up here, so follow your nose. Kill shit. Want some of that? Want some of that? I have no idea what we're doing, though. So this could be just a horrendous strike. Goblins, you gotta shoot them like in the dick. What's that? Captain Soda. That's S-O-T-A, as in Minnesota. Not like a beverage soda. We got this. I mean, we're killing shit, which is good. But it's a strike, so I mean, like, we'll be alright in the long run. Hey now! Captain Soda, what are you doing over there? thing has a good amount of bullets, so that's fun. Whoop! Minotaur. Hey, gobble, gobble, goblin. Get the fuck off me. Good shot. Well, he fucked his world up. Is he hulking up? He was. I think I started a little bit of a bee's nest here. Sticking my willy right into it. Upgrade unlocked for the gun, so that's fun. Like, I wonder, this guy's probably, like, he probably knows this level so fucking well, this strike. He's gonna be like, man, this kid don't know what he's doing. And I don't. Well, it's a strike, though. You just go and kill shit. It's not so much a raid where you have to, well, run over here when this thing's shooting at you, and then stand on this platform, and then you gotta hurry back and, you know, repeat. I didn't see this thing over here, but now that I did... Yeah, I'll take a chunk out of his ass. Oh, no, he's putting up the wall. I can still shoot his tail, no? Oh, wait, because I'm in a decent spot right here. Wait for it. You can shoot at me all you want. I'm going to kill you. Yeah, there you go. Are they all dead? I don't think so. Yeah, damn right he's hulking up. Like Hulk Hogan I'm talking about, man. Get down there and start... Oh, no, you're not gonna take me out with your finishing move, brother. Got no chance when I'm... Oh, respawning's restricted. I just flat out died. Unless he revives me. Oh, no, it's a strike. It'll be fine. All he's gotta do is stay alive. Now, I got kinda cornered. I wasn't paying attention to those guys, because I was making Hulk Hogan voice thingies. Mimics. Buddy, don't rush in to come and help me. Don't risk yourself. See? You're down. You're dead. See? Don't risk it. Don't risk it sometimes. Okay. These damn things, what are the, are those harpies? I keep forgetting. Those triangle-shaped motherfuckers. Yeah, harpies, okay. Hate those things. Because, I mean, they can really fuck you up in, like, no time. I've had that happen where, like, oh, it's just a harpy. Blah, 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 murdered. No, I was just seeing something over here. Where the fuck are these things coming from? Oh dear. Oh shit, no. Sometimes it's best to just run away and use that double jump to your advantage. I say double jump your way to better health. Now granted, I have a triple jump, but still, you don't want to stay floating in one fucking... at one height level for too long. Ooh-wee! Well, I mean, we're causing enough chaos, which is good. Which is good. I'm over here, you damn thing. Fucking Hydra. Oh, this is just like a straight-up ammo chest for cool shit. Okay. Special ammo. I'll take it. I don't know if I need it. Don't worry. I'll be a huckleberry. Yeah! Hold on, I got some bounty shit taken care of. Let me see what that was. I thought I did that already. Oh well, fuck it. Bonus! I'll take some things and stuff. To go with my stuff and things. Oh, yeah, I got the AC on, man. It's... Yeah, I live in South Florida near Miami, so it's... Plus, this is an old building, so it's... I don't get the best, insulation in the house. Like, when it's... When it can get cold, it can get cold. When it gets warm, it can just stay warm. So, though I say, yeah, the air conditioning's on, I know that sounds very weird, especially, you know, that it's fucking winter time. Not that it gets really cold here. Whatever, it's gotta be a nice, nice day by now. It's a little chilly this morning. Chilly for what it should be, I'll say. You know, somewhere in the 50s. Sounds like a sin, doesn't it? That's 50 Fahrenheit. I don't know what that measures out to Celsius, but... But if you're gonna look to convert... Yeah, you know, let's just call it 55 degrees Fahrenheit. Woo! For South Florida, that can be chilly first thing in the morning. Or throw a grenade and just get the fucking... The anger of the world upon me. These guys gotta be loaded up with some really good shit. Because, I mean, they killing shit. Is that a fart bubble coming after us? No? Okay. It's a spawn point. We'll kill him. Snowing for you. Yeah, it's, you know... I mean, granted, you're further north in general. But my mom went to England twice now. And she said... Well, and it makes perfect sense. Well, because most of the UK, it's all like... It's islands, essentially. I mean, you're surrounded by ocean. Holy shit. I got blasted! Somehow still alive. What the fuck am I standing on? Wow. Well, because, like, all the UK is basically islands, all of that ocean humidity kind of keeps the temperature pretty regulated for the most part. But also, that humidity will cut to the bone when it gets good and cold. There is a huge difference. You know, they say, like, with desert heat, it's a really dry heat, you don't notice it, as opposed to, let's say, here in South Florida, where this is a swamp, essentially. And it's that humid shit. Like, your skin can't breathe, and it's pretty much miserable at times. So people will say, well, it's the desert heat, it's that dry heat. But yeah, I see where that makes sense, but same thing with the cold. When it's dry and cold, that's one thing. But when it's humid and cold, that's the shit that cuts right down to the bone. And that's some of the coldest shit you'll have to deal with. So even though, you might only be hitting... Well, it's right around 0 Celsius, freezing. That can at times just be absolutely brutal with all that damn humidity. So, I mean, you got some snow rolling right now. Plus, I don't know what the wind is like. Like, that damn wind chill, that makes a huge difference, too. Just unloading with some bullets. You know, sometimes, like, around Christmas and all that stuff, like, 'cause I grew up in cold temperatures. And, like, for Christmas and all that stuff, like, that's, you know, that holiday, that Norman Rockwell painting, you know? That's how you picture the Christmas time to be. Like, part of me misses it in that regard, but having to scrape ice off of your windshield every damn morning before you have to go to school, go to work, whatever, I don't miss that. Like, it's a fun little experience, but it's certainly not a lifestyle. I'm okay with, you know, living just a couple of miles from the beach. If I wanted to walk to the fucking Atlantic Ocean, you know, if I wanted to, I could. Just depends on how hot it is and how lazy I'm feeling. Those are the differences. But, like, I made a good choice in where I moved. No snow through Christmas. Actually, even over here in the States, it's been just really warm everywhere. Like, right now, people are starting to get into their winter temperatures, you know, what you would regularly go through. And I mean, seeing that it's Valentine's Day, I mean, this shit should have been hitting probably 2-3 months ago, you know? But that's just the way it's been, strangely enough. El Nino. Like, we had a warm winter like this back, I don't know, what was that? In 96 or 97. I don't really remember it. because I could have given two shits about the weather at the time, but now that I'm a little older and living in a different climate, it's like now I kind of pay attention to, you know, how brutal is it when I go back to visit my family? Holy, what the hell hit me? Did I just get blasted against the wall? Retreat, guys! Retreat! Revive me on the way, but retreat. Guns of Summer and Captain Soda. Well, let me check my phone, see if I missed a phone call or anything. Nope. Hey, there we go. Thank you, sir. Thank you, you summer gunner, you. I wonder when I'm down and out like that, can I revive my fucking... You son of a bitch, you. Oh, I don't know why I'm wasting this for him. He's done. Oh, fuck. That was a waste. Give me something to shoot! Oh, horse shit. Oh well, I wasted it. That's my fault. Actually, going back to visit my parents and everybody, well, where I grew up, where I went to high school and all that shit. Going back there in about 5 weeks? Something like that. It'll be good. It'll be colder than what I'm used to for this time of year, but I don't mind visiting when the weather's shitty like that. Like, oh, it's gonna be cold. I don't give a fuck. I live in paradise, pretty much. I mean, it's expensive. And I don't go to the beach, but I live in paradise. It's tough to enjoy paradise when you live in it, you know? Everybody's like, I would be at the beach every day. And well, for the first couple of years that I was down here, because I first moved to Orlando, Florida, which is where Disney World and all that shit is, I was there for 2 years. And yeah, it was fun. It was a big city for me. Like, Orlando was great. I was a kid in a candy store. You know, 2 years of that, then I come down to Fort Lauderdale, Miami. And it's the ocean's right there, and I would go all the time. I would go to, you know, sink in my tan, sit out, lay in the sun before I would go to college, you know, like go to my classes in the morning. If I had class at 10 or at noon, I would try to get an hour or two out at the beach, like I was really digging it. And now it's like, okay, fine, but you gotta pay for parking down on the beach, and it's like, I don't know, I guess that luster has kind of worn off. But a lot of my friends, you know, that went to high school with, oh, I'd be at the beach every day. It's like, I was for the longest time. I remember this strike all of a sudden. I went to foolishly go pick up those orbs of light and got stomped. Do you want to dance, motherfucker? I got two left feet and I'll still outdance you. Whoops. Bingo! That's gotta hurt like a son of a bitch, huh? Doo-doo-doo-doo! Alright. Woo-wee, 4800. You saw that. I know you saw that. Oh, shit. He's on the move. Ah. Nothing wrong with a hit for 1900, don't get me wrong. Nothing wrong with a shot of 1800, if you like tequila. Speaking of that, Jay, what's the legal drinking age over there in the UK? Here in the States, it's 21. It used to be 18 until, well, whatever. I forgot what year that happened. It had to be somewhere probably 70s or 80s. Because, I mean, here I am, swearing like a sailor, talking, shot of 1800 tequila. I mean, it's decent if you like tequila, don't get me wrong, but, you know. They're not paying me to say that stuff, I'm just trying to say I enjoy their beverages. What the hell is with this fog coming over my screen here? No, I don't want that gun. Hey, buddy. Alright, just got surrounded all of a sudden. Just got surrounded. Whew. Well, good shot, whoever did that mess. I did get him. Captain Soda, you got in there a little too stupidly. Oh dear. I'll just run away and try to... 19 legal age over there, okay. Wait, 19 for beer, or is it different between beer and, like, hard liquor? If that's the case, I've never heard that before. Ooh-wee! That all looked like it hurt, though. Ouch, I just walked into the damn... I mean, I'll take these little fucking small shots at him, even though they're not critical hits. Future reference, if I say crit, that means critical hit. Double damage, whatever. Well, I don't know if it's double, but it's critical, I'll say that. Because I know just the straight-up drinking age here in the States, doesn't matter if it's beer or wine, hard liquor. 21, that's it. You can go to war and kill somebody, but you can't even get a fucking Budweiser. Wait, what is 27 years old? Not you. What the hell? What's 27 years old? Legal drinking age for alcohol? That can't be. That sounds too bizarre. Please tell me that's a typo. 27 for beer? That can't be right. That cannot be right. Because I know me plenty of people over in the UK that at least talk about drinking and partying and all that shit. And they ain't, you know... They ain't that, ain't that old. I make 27 sound old. Beer in the UK. Now, what part of the UK are you in? I mean, maybe I'm confusing, like, the names of the islands, the countries, but, like... Well, like, England, Ireland, Scotland?
The Black Garden remains...
Whereabout are you located in that region?
But the Vex will never cease until the...
27-year-old drinking age. That doesn't sound right, man. That sounds crazy. How the hell do those people get so lit up during a fucking football game? I mean, that's where all the good riots happen. I mean, I know there's not kids in there, but I mean, you know, when kids are going to college, university, all right, you're in Scotland, and that's a 27-year-old drinking age for beer. Wow. That's insane. Like, I know Mexico has no drinking age. There's no law. So just, if you're old enough to look over the counter of the bar, you can order a beer. And I mean, they don't have any drinking problems like that because... Well, the kids are all burnt out on booze by the time they get 18 or 21 years old. So it's no big deal for them. Wow. 27, that seems really weird. I mean, I would expect that, like, in a convict or something. You will be going to Mexico. That's interesting. Don't go near the border. I mean, if you're staying in a city, don't go near the border. That's my one bit of advice. The only reason I say that is when you're close to the border, that's where all the bad shit happens. All the kidnappings and all that shit. Like, if you're further in Mexico, you're fine. Aiming this weapon is incredibly fast. Okay, so I just bring it up to my... Okay, well, whatever. Fine, I'll do that. Improves weapon handling. This weapon causes kinetic damage. Can I do that? Because I want to do that. God damn it, gun. 234, 220, 197. That ain't shit. Got some things I can get looked. Oh, wait, I got gunslinger stuff. Where? Knife juggler. Precision kills with throwing knife immediately resets its cooldown. Well, that's interesting. How does that lower my armor, though? How does throwing a knife affect my armor? Unless I'm trying to stab myself. Sneeze. Wait. Ah, pardon me. The Don't Touch Me Gauntlets. Whoa, that's a difference of 100. Scrap that piece. Woo! what is this? Increase the discipline bonus provided by this piece of gear. Discipline is for grenades. I'll wait on that. Increase the strength bonus. Wait, but that's what this thing has, correct? It's all good. No need to bless me. It was just a sneeze. It was an allergy or something. My soul probably escaped long ago. I'm beyond help. Oh, what is this? Consumer. Oh, but that's... I don't want to do that. Increases the strength bonus. What else do we got here? Decreases melee cooldown time. That would be fun. Bonus grenade energy on melee hits. Reload speed of hand cannons. Reload speed of fusion rifles. I don't know if those are even worth it. Well, let me go get these looked at just in case. Oh, and I got a couple other things. I doubt if these pieces are going to be... This might be a better piece. But let me go get these things translated. It's funny, like, I grew up in Wisconsin, which is close enough to Canada, and I've never been to Canada. Hell, I only went to Minnesota a few, twice. Other than flights where I have to connect through, but that doesn't even count. I mean, like, going to a city, going, like, driving, wheels on the ground, visiting Minnesota, I've only been there, like, twice. And it's the next state over to the west. Only went there, like, twice. And I grew up, how many fucking years was I in Wisconsin? Most of my damn life. Probably from the age of 4 or 5 all the way till about 22, 23. So, I mean, long damn time. We never traveled. My dad always worked. Yeah, we never really traveled. Dad worked a shit ton, so we never saw the Grand Canyon or Mount Rushmore or any of those things. We went to Disney World when I was, like, 3, so I don't remember shit about it. We drove, too. And at the time, we were living in Chicago. Which, Chicago to Orlando, that's like a 24-hour drive nonstop. And as a young, little kid, I don't remember that drive either way. Which is amazing, and I barely remember any of my time being there. Wait a minute, no messages, but what do? Do I take one of these, both of these? Do I want the chest piece? Hold on. A pulse rifle. I don't like pulse rifles, though. Well, okay, at least I get both. I thought it was a select one, you know, take the one you want kind of thing. I was wrong. Yeah, we never did much traveling. Dad was always working, stockpiling for us, you know? That's why I never get, like, I'm envious of people that have traveled. I was like, oh, you've never done this? You didn't? No, fucking working class family, man. Well, that's just how it was. So it's like me to move to Orlando and then to Miami. It's like, oh, and trust me, I'm struggling my ass off, you know, just living. But 224, 233. It's a pulse rifle. But this thing, I can't shoot from here, can I? God bless America. Work on a farm. Yeah, that's, you talk about blue collar work. You know the value of a dollar and what a hard day's work actually is. Ooh, a good sidearm here, which is better than this fusion rifle. 234 and 225 as a backup. Oh, it's only a sidearm for 9. I'm thinking hand cannon. Damn it. A scout rifle that does 12. I'll check this pulse rifle. I may not keep that thing. Rocket launcher 203. Woo! Fusion gun 235 and 220. Well, this is more attack with a bigger magazine, so that one gets scrapped, absolutely. Yeah, dude, farm work ain't no joke. I mean, I know of it. I can't say I've done my share of it. Some neighbors of ours, they had a farm when we first moved in the middle of nowhere. And they were, a damn farm. I mean, all they really had were cows and shit like that, but I mean, they had crops and whatnot. I mean, they didn't really have chickens and pigs and all that stuff, but they had cows, whether they were doing shit for selling the milk or, you know, slaughterhouse style, selling the meat. Amount of sidearm ammunition increases armor when using a solar-based subclass. Oh, but to get that, I have to get that. Damn it. Oh well, that's not too bad. 227, 230. Discipline in. Oh, but that thing has intellect that I'm taking away. Actually, this is the lowest piece I have. 230, man. That's the way to go. I just upgraded this thing, and I'm going to scrap some parts. Well, fuck, I'll be scrapping them either way. Lot of discipline. I mean, I'm an intellect kind of guy, but can't do it. Eggs, milk, and meat. So you definitely got some birds down there on the farm. All right, that's cool. Yeah, and people like down here in Miami, like, because this is such a, like, a diverse city. I mean, you picture we're way down there. There's Cuba, there's the Dominican Republic, all the, you know, the Caribbean islands and all that stuff just kind of around us. We got people from the Bahamas, Haitians, Cubans, Puerto Ricans, all that stuff. It's such a, it's a weird culture down here. Because even from Miami to Orlando, you wouldn't think it's the same state. You know, it's two totally different worlds. And when I tell people, like, well, where I grew up, it was, and I don't know the conversion miles to kilometers, but 8 miles, you know, from my parents' house to the nearest gas station. If you just wanted to get a loaf of bread, or, you know, you had to fill up the car, 8 miles away, which, I don't know, kilometers, it's long enough, you know. And people, like, really? Like, oh my God. Like, they just don't understand it because they're kind of big city type mindset. Like, they literally don't understand what I grew up in. And I'm hitting the wrong button here. I want to get back to orbit. Maybe I just keep doing strikes and keep going for loot. So, like, a friend of mine that works at a... One of my jobs, my career path, is working in radio. And a buddy of mine works at a different radio station, but he's born and raised here in South Florida. And this is, like, all he knows. He's finally done some traveling because of, you know, working in radio. He's been to Dallas. The first time he saw snow was in Dallas, Texas, which, if you know anything about living here in the States, you should not often see snow in Texas in general. But it happened. Launches a random... Wait, isn't this the one I did? Fuck it, let's try this. I think that's the one I did, but oh well, let's do it again. Homemade food, that's the way to go. If it's one thing us Americans got down pat, it's the goddamn fast food industry and a bunch of fat motherfuckers. Not gonna lie, I try to eat as much organic stuff as I can. Because you picture all the years growing up, like... You know, drinking Dr. Pepper, Pepsi, Coca-Cola. Like, that's what I would have instead of water, you know? It's like not drinking a whole lot of milk or water and stuff like that. Ugh. Like, I can imagine. Like, I probably feel older than I absolutely should, but... Not, we've stepped into a war with, like, now that I get myself in a good workout routine, trying to eat clean stuff... And yeah, fresh off the farm, dude, that's... You can't get much cleaner than that. I mean, so long as you're not feeding the chickens, you know, pellets full of anthrax. You know. I always laugh at the people down here, you know, and around Miami, like, oh, I'm going to go to Joe's Stone Crab and I'm going to have dinner tonight. Like, okay, you go ahead and spend $90 on a damn bottom-feeding crustacean. You go ahead and do that. It's like, oh, but lobster, crab legs are so good. Eh, they can be. Not for that price. And people, oh, yeah, I'm going to give me a big old plate of shrimp. Ah, shrimp. The cockroach of the ocean. Just because it lives in the water and doesn't walk around on land doesn't make it, you know, exotic and a reason to be expensive. What did I walk into? Yeah, see, pulse rifle, I knew it. It's a three-burst deal. Oh. I don't know what hit me, but it sure as fuck did. Ooh-wee. Did I just fall to my death? Yeah, I did. No. Wait, no, I didn't. Fell, not to my death. Oh, duck's eggs. That's interesting. I've only had duck once that I remember. It was at this nice, at a bohemian kind of restaurant. I think it was literally called Bohemian Duck. Nothing fancy about it. But it was, you know, decent. It wasn't anything too outrageous. It tasted like bird, you know? I've had frog legs before. That was interesting. Kind of tastes like a combination of chicken and fish. If I could describe the taste at all. That's the best I can tell you about how frog legs taste. I've also had gator tail, alligator. I've had gator tail before, but that was too, it was seasoned kind of heavily, so I really didn't get a taste of the meat itself. It wasn't bad. It wasn't as tough or rubbery as I thought it was going to be by consistency. It's almost like I would need to eat it again to kind of have a better opinion on what gator tail tastes like. As big as a damn gator is, and the only good thing to eat is the damn tail. I don't get that. Certain animals like that, if you can only get a certain part of it, like crab legs. You can tell me the body ain't worth it, like that crab body meat ain't worth nothing? Come on, man, it's all you're just killing animals for fun, then. Like, but yeah, you're on a farm, you know, chickens, duck, cow. You get all kinds of cuts. Then think of the other farm animals. If you got goats or sheep or something like that, you get all kinds of stuff. More bang for your buck, I guess, you know? What's going on here? Where's this cat? T-Pain 412. You're hacking pig's heart for food. That's atrocious. I'm not a big fan of the swine, even though bacon. That's the only part that I really enjoy. Not a big fan of pork chops or any of that stuff. Yeah, and I don't have that mindset. Like, if I grew up on a farm, I'm sure it'd be different. But I don't think I could right now go and like, oh yeah, well go kill your own dinner, you know. Supposed to go fishing tomorrow out on the ocean. If I catch something that's, you know, I don't know what fish I would get, like a red snapper or a yellowfin tuna, I have no idea. I wouldn't even have the heart in me to, yeah, no pun intended. I wouldn't have the heart in me to kill that damn thing, scale it and gut it and do all that stuff. Even if you showed me how in a YouTube video. Pig heart is nice and sweet. See, there's one thing there, like, I'm not too big on eating, like, organ meat. You know, some people, oh, yeah, I'm gonna have some liver and onions. Well, especially the liver. I mean, that's the body's filter. But, I know, I could easily see how, like an animal heart would be sweet. But I could also imagine, it's a muscle, I can imagine it being kind of a little tough to get through. As far as consistency. Might be a little chewy is what I'm imagining. Eh. Bad throw. Couldn't get the bounce. Deploy the ghosts. Yeah, do what you gotta do, ghost. Because I think we got shit to kill here coming up real quick. I do remember running through this strike a while back. Thought there was something big that was gonna drop by and try to fucking murder us. Maybe that's why they're in the fucking little gunships and I'm just running around like a foot soldier. It's just the way I play, though. Oh, you friggin'... That hurt, you a-hole. Oh, I didn't kill him? Inconceivable. Yeah, I know. I already ran with that Princess Bride reference. I know. He gone. Alright, so the big white dot on my radar is the damn tank unit thingy. Ah, what just hit me? Something bit me. quote good old Forrest Gump. Oh man, you're gonna send me a tweet about the food? All right, that's okay. I'll check out what dinner's looking like. I'm not afraid to see that. You know, some people are like, when they post shit on Instagram or whatever, it's like, oh, I got all this fancy stuff, or I'm out to eat at Joe's Stone Crab, and this is what I'm having for dinner. Like people that cook. Like, I'm a little more interested in that because, you know, that's your dinner. Like, that's what you're doing. You're not ordering something. That's cheap to me. That's just, you know, you're kind of trying to validate where you go to eat for dinner. It's like, ain't nobody. What I want to do is take a crap. And then take a picture of, like, the, you know, the stool sitting in the toilet. Be like, alright, you do all of your, you know, before pictures. I'm gonna do the after picture. This is what my dinner looks like now. Everybody like, oh, I had a hollandaise fucking ham and eggs and a thing and a... I really don't care. Like, unless I know you to be a cook, a baker, a chef, something like that. Like, okay. But when someone's just bragging about, this is where I'm eating for dinner. Like, I could give two shits. Like, I'll show you a picture of my bed. That's where I have sex. I don't know. Does that really... And I only have one bed, so it'd be the same picture. Well, no, it could be several different pictures of the same bed. I don't know if that qualifies as, like, you know, Instagram-worthy. I might be Instagramming wrong. You know what I haven't been doing is my fucking golden gun here. That cleaned one out real quick. This is really bad, though. There are a lot of these fucking things. And are these, like, spawning points for these guys? Because if they are, holy crap, I mean, there's gonna be people everywhere just trying to fucking murk us. Well, no wonder he got into the damn... Yeah, see, now is a good time to get into the damn tank unit thingy. As opposed to me running around all foot soldier style. I think it spawned right on me. Guys, get away from me. Get away from me. Oh, now they unleashed the big boys. I need to fucking reload and run away and all this shit. Wow. This is a hell of a strike. I keep saying raid. I know I do. It's a strike. Oh no! I got you, little buddy! Let me move away for a little bit. Let me take these out. Let me get over here. Hiya! Yeah, I knifed it! There we go. 1700 there. Yeah, guys, are we gonna sit around and kill shit, or... Because I think there's a compass point on the map now. Oh, god damn it. Well, whatever. Aha! Damn it, I love a sniper rifle, but I don't love the fucking amount of ammo. Or the lack thereof. It only got 11 shots in that thing. Oh, everybody does this, so I suppose I should too. Guardian Outpost, you're telling me I need to sparrow more. Everybody says that, actually. What is that little symbol when I'm on my bike? That little blue background with the two arrows? Whoop, keep going. Wait a minute, how are there four of us? That was a bad throw, that like stuck to the sand. Oh yeah. Get that guy to die. Well, we got a mad ass crew now going. Four of us, there's only be three. I mean, we're probably in like some zone where we shouldn't be. I don't know. Encrypted Ingram. exactly where we're going. What do we got here? It's getting close to 5 p.m. here on the east coast of the States. Bam, bam, bam. Die, motherfucker, die. Oof. Yeah, two shoots to the face will... Nope, no, save that ammo, Mike. Save that ammo. Yeah, I knife you, die. I knife you, die. It sounds Russian, yes. Supercharged. I don't know what I should waste it on, though. Alright, if we double up, we can kill that thing. Lickety split. Oh, I nicked him good enough. How about a grenade back there? Nobody's back there. It was a good throw, though. I didn't realize that my robot warrior was a fucking lefty. He's a southpaw, as they say. Ow, what the flying fuck was that? Swear to God. One's making noise, stomping around. Where do I gotta go? Down this way? There's a hatch, there's a latch, there's a complete fucking hallway. I love how big legionaries are. They look like big fucking fat-ass turtles. So cute trying to watch them run around. I remember being in this spot for a strike. Something big shows up. I remember I was sitting on this ramp, like, cheap sniping it, because he couldn't hit me from here. And this is probably what I was talking about. First thing he does, he's got a fucking... Wait till the hits count, ladies and gentlemen. I shoot him in the leg. Alright, if that's doing damage, then this will do damage. Oh, you guys. Oh, now you see me. Now you're paying attention to me. Hmm. Yeah, go revive him. I'll snipingly distract him. Oh dear. Yeah, those things kind of home in. Oh, and these guys kind of sneak up and shoot you in the face. Oh, I need an adult. I need an adult. Okay, I think I cleared out. Just reload everything you have! Oh, no, not the sniper rifle. Bang, 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 haha, gotcha, motherfucker. Hey, I'm over here. Oh! Hurry up with that! Oh no, stop fucking hacking at me. Oh, it came out of that door, that's why they're doing that. I need to run and then jump. Jay, if you gotta run off to work, totally understandable. Hey, gotta pay those gimmicks they keep sending in the mail called bills. I know how it is. Lights don't pay for themselves. Be a lot cooler if they did, though. But thanks so much for checking in. I'll catch you down the road. That's my little salute maneuver. When I tell people I'll catch them down the road. Oh, why did I waste a knife? I wanted to melee this cat. Woof. There's always work to be done. Kid lives on a farm, you kidding me? Surprised he has time to even check into the damn stream. Seriously. Ooh-wee. Oh man, that really irritated this. I mean, damn, son. Did I shoot his bombs that were... Maybe I did. Maybe that's a cheap way to get... Oh, damn it! Off that beam. Where'd he go? Oh. He went to heaven.
We
No, this fat little shit went to hell. Resupply codes? I don't even know what those are for. Sounds like fun, though. Yeah, yeah. All right. Another successful strike. Well, I guess we're just striking a lot. Get some upgrades going. Weapons if we can. Seems like my next task to do. Let me check something here. Hey, there we go. Lava lamp. Firing up. Woohoo! 49 kills. Well, I didn't bring up the rear. Damn, that dude was killing shit. 115. 12 assists. 28%. Hey, I led the game in precision kills. Yeah, I'm going to back out of that for now, just so I can get some upgrades and maybe get some things translated and all that shit. Inventory management is what I'm looking at. Ah. Well, that's good. Light level of 229. How much did that jump up? I thought it was 220, no? 224, 200, 233. Yeah, but that pulse rifle, man. Well, that's got to go. That's nothing. 197. You ain't cutting it. 230, 220. This was what, a sniper rifle? 4? Yeah, but see, a sniper rifle, I do enjoy them. Granted, the sidearm would hold more maximum ammo. I mean, this will hold, what, like 15 bullets? And then this thing will probably get like 50, 60. But sniping, son, and plus it's higher up. Better impact, better range. I'll trash that one. 203 rocket launcher, 200 machine gun, and machine gun. Don't know if I'll be using those pieces. I mean, the rocket launcher, so sexy. And I know it. Boy, a 224 piece, and I'm going to get rid of it. Man, that's terrible. 245, and I got to look at that other piece. Increase the strength bonus provided by this piece of gear. Now, strength is for throwing knives. I would rather the intellect bonus be jumped up. That's just me. I'm an intellect kind of guy. 200? Okay. How far are we from maxing this shit out? Because once I get everything unlocked, I'm going to switch over to a different subclass. Quests. I got a bounty completed, didn't I? Defeat 50 Cabal. That may start helping. God bless America, I keep doing it. Nothing else. Okay, let me go back to Cleveland, the last city on Earth. If any city makes it through the apocalypse, it's going to be Cleveland. Because Lake Erie was on fire due to, like, pollution and all that garbage, so... literally, all that garbage. If there's one city that will make it through the apocalypse... pretty sure it'd be Cleveland. Phone check! Let's see if I missed any text or calls in the past couple minutes. I'm dropping shit. Nope, but it is 5 o'clock on the nose, however. Then, I know my boss is going to be calling me up about tomorrow's escapades. Ooh, excuse me. Man. Sometimes when I'm yawning, I don't want to go to cut my mouth and bump the mic like I just did. You know? Trying to be courteous. But instead, no, you get to see my big open yapper. Deal with it. Hashtag, deal with it. So saith the tiny Tina. Deal with it. Hashtag, deal with it. Fucking Borderlands, you need to get some new shit moving on, dude. Like, get another game rolling, please. I love Borderlands. 2 was good. Started to get impossibly hard for me. Still enjoyed it. Then pre-sequel, fun as hell. But that was on the 360. Maybe things would be different if I played it on the 1 or the PS4. Select one. Hell, I don't know. Give me the armor bits first. Just in case I ain't got enough glimmer. Ain't got enough glimmer? Who lives in that kind of a world? I don't know! Okay, let me double check all this. I just don't like the pulse rifle. Now that's a 220 hand cannon. with a 9 mag. So that one's going to the vault. I mean, it is purple, so it should. Look at all these things. Oh, yeah, but this is all, like, level 20 garbage and... Yeah, well, that's just because the stuff and the things, you know. Store. Can I break these down from here? Apparently not. Oh, excuse me. Whew. Back out of there. What am I checking on now? Boots! 235, that ain't bad. I mean, eventually these will become irrelevant, right? 255, 224. Still not good enough. Why does this keep flashing as if I got something going here? What? 150 speed? Okay, I'll use that one. I guess. No idea. Oh, wait, we got different color sets. I look like Titus, or Titus, however you pronounce it. Got this one knee pad. Yeah. Tristessi armor shader. Cyros Minimalist. I just like how the red and the purple clash with everything I got. Plus it goes with my eyes. Iris Grammatica is mainly purple, right? Oh my god, yeah, I remember seeing this. It's hideous. Maybe I'll go with this. Oh boy, phone call. I need to take a quick... Time out. Whew. All right, we back. Sorry for that delay. That was a bit of a phone call from the boss, so I needed to get that taken care of. But good news for tomorrow, 7 o'clock, maybe 7:30 in the morning, and fun will ensue. As I was looking at this, this looks like a Joker outfit, so I'm going to go with this, absolutely. So, yeah, I'm going to do that. Oh, actually, how's my inventory looking? Do I need to scrap anything, or... I think I'm good. 224 on the scout rifle. 224? 34 on the pulse. I don't want the pulse rifle. I just don't. Go with that. Bing, boom, pow. Well, I don't get what this data gathered thing is. So I'm just going to scrap this thing. There's no upgrades for it. It's just kind of whatever. 15, 290, 230, 245, 255. Beautiful. Yeah, this is like a Joker outfit. It's kind of fucking... I kind of like it now that I clicked that in my brain. But let's go back to orbit. I mean, I'm not doing anything major, just playing me some good old Destiny. And I stupidly killed off what I was setting up over here. On my laptop, excuse me. If I look to this side, I'm either looking at my laptop or my phone. If I don't look down towards my crotch, chances are it's my phone, but oh well. Set me a destination. I mean, even if I were to do Crimson Doubles, don't I need somebody? They don't just match us up random, do they? Just to get Crucible stuff going? I don't know. This is a 41 strike. But that says very hard. Recommended light 260. I am not there yet. Level 20 strike. No, I'll just... Whatever, I guess I'll just do this. Launches random. Let's just do that. Light level 2, yeah, damn near 230, so, I mean, we're bumping up along the way, that's cool. If I can get myself raised up on light level, and I don't think it's going to happen anytime soon, but... Guardian Outpost would be so proud, like, I might link up again Friday, I'll see, I don't know, like, if he's got his shit scheduled up and what he's going to be doing for his stream, I don't want to, like, start calling shots for him, but... I had a good time Friday, getting two raids done and getting all this new gear. What level am I on? I don't know, I mean, I'm level 40. But I mean, I don't know what level, what area this strike is going to take me to. Yeah, level 40. But eventually it's all about that light level. I mean, there's people that I was in those raids with, like... They had light level, like, if I was about 210, they were, like, all at 310. I was like, oh, shit. Guess who's the new guy? Yeah. Search for more Guardians. Give me more Guardians. I'm starting to get people here on the stream. That's... You know, and I kind of feel bad, like, the placement of my little framing. I don't know what would be best in this lower left corner. I don't know. I mean, granted, there's a little bit of text that'll scroll by here. Like, I'm conscious of those things. Where is my mug best set for the game?
Tanix has no house. He kneels before no.
I mean, granted, just like the... If you're looking at my little window, like, I'm looking from left to right. So I kind of have my face on that side of the screen as if I'm looking at the screen of the game itself. You know? As if I'm looking this way... Yeah, I don't know if that does the same effect. Wait, actually, sorry, this way. I don't know. Yeah, see, if I'm looking that way, it's like I'm not even looking... Well, I'm literally not looking at the screen, but it doesn't even look like I'm interacting with the game whatsoever. I know a lot of people want to get it, like, face-on as soon as they can, but this Kinect, this is not the best camera. I mean, the zoom on this thing is just crazy. Like, I would have to have this thing, like, 30 feet back if I had it zoomed in. And it's just, Fight the wolves' catch. The hell is the wolves' catch? Just shoot that thing until it dies? I can do that. That's fine. Hey, buddy. You done being alive? I'm gonna kill you. Well, that's got purple heat seeker things. And I hate purple heat seeker things. What is slashing at me? What was that? Stop it, you. Stop it. I don't know. Jay, I'm just trying to keep myself sane. If I can be the least bit humorous, you know, as voted by one person, well, that's good enough for me. Wait a minute. I don't know if you know this, but I was actually voted the president of the Voting Sucks Club in high school. Needless to say, I was never reelected. Fucking wizards. Hate wizards. I call them wizrobes, you know, because of Legend of Zelda lore. Because they just piss you off so much. Actually, very, very happy that that one got fucking aced out quickly. That's another thing. I used to say that for whatever reason. Aced. When someone gets killed. Well, that motherfucker got aced. I don't know why. I guess that's just some subliminal thing, like when you're playing cards. Like, you know, an ace has got only one marking on it. Some people call them bullets.
Be cautious as you confront him. He will try.
Be cautious, and this guy just runs up shooting shit.
Win.
Alright, now I see what they're all talking about. And I saw an invisible motherfucker with blades. Oh my god, I need an adult. Holy crap. I just got aced. Motherfucker got me bad. Hey, buddy. You need a dentist? Like a motherfucker, get out of here! Run! Let's try this staying alive thing that the Bee Gees were singing about. Let's see if we can get that taken care of. Fucking Wizrobe! See, told you, I hate him. Hate him. Motherfucking hate him. Of course, I'm dressed like the Joker now, so this, you know, maybe I should get into character. Of course, I wouldn't have died if I was the Joker. Like, I kind of see, like, my purple knee pad and... Hey, what's up, ogre? Fuck you, ogre. Eat a grenade. Yeah, you take that 205 damage to the face. Look my way. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, get pissed off. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Yeah, see? Killed you. Dummy. So if I'm the Joker, I guess the Ogre is then... What, Mad Croc? Is that his name? Mad Croc? Evil Croc? I don't know. I played Arkham Asylum and Maybe I should have that beer, so at least I have an excuse to mumble my words. Arkham Asylum. And Arkham City. Started playing Arkham Origins, but... I got stuck on one of the bosses and said, fuck this. Oh, and then I bought an XB1 and a PS4, and I've neglected other systems. Last-gen systems. That's so 2010. Damn vandals. Oh, he died. Okay. I didn't see him particleize, you know? I'm supposed to do something here. I'm gonna get away from this thing, because I don't know what it's gonna do to me. Yeah! We just fucking tag-team him real bad. That was like double penetration. One hitting from the front, and one hitting from the back. That's how we do. Did they all die before my grenade got to them? I didn't see a single number pop up. Buddy, I'm over here. You let me shoot you in the head like 7 fucking times. Surprisingly, none of those were, I can't hit a dreg in the face. Alright, I see you. I see you. I'm just trying to clear out. Okay, now I got you. Ooh-wee. Come on now. Let's put a saddle on that pony. What's up, buddy? Bap, bap, bap. Oh, I missed that third shot. I know I missed it. I better watch my ass here. He's gonna fucking murder me. He's gonna murder me like so murderous. Hey, 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 easy, easy. Easy, let's fucking hug it out here. Come on, bro. You're all like, blah, 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 shotgun, blah. That guy was trying to snipe me. Too many explosions, I can't see what I'm shooting at. Alright, are there any mooks sitting around here? Hey, what's up, buddy? Come on. Yeah, yeah, get, yeah. Hey, I got your attention. Alright, everybody else get him. Jump him. Stuff it in his butt. Just plug it up his ass and pull the trigger. I don't care what you do. Maybe he's into that kind of thing. Just find out, okay? It's not gay if you're the one that's pulling the trigger. That's terrible. I will be banned so quickly.
Tanix is jamming our comms. Fight well, Guardian. Fight for honor.
Well, good. We jammed it up his butt and pulled the trigger, and now he ran away. Good. See? It worked, didn't it?
Challenged in the ways of old.
Whoa, okay. Like, I know I've done these strikes before, but it's... I don't remember it start to finish in full. Like, I remember parts of it. Yeah, this guy, we keep chasing this guy down. Wear down his health, chase him down. Wear down his health, chase him down to another section. We all here now? Or is there only two of us? Don't wake him up! Do I shoot that thing? I mean, I did. I didn't see anything happen. Oh, I remember this room. Oh boy, I remember this room. Fallen Chatter. Seems like the audio got really quiet on me. Easy now! Nobody got hit by that. Hans, Booby, oh, he's got some splash damage rockets or something. That's no fun. I cornered myself. Buddy, we need to, like, pinch this guy. See, if we both take the same spot, like, he's gonna kill us both with splash damage rockets. Get some good shots on his fucking noggin, though. His noggin, yeah. That sounds Swedish as hell, doesn't it? Where did he get hit? He got hit on the noggin. It fucked up his vision. No, he can't see anything. Kind of like Swedish Chef, except I'm having him speak English, you know? Is that Muppet Show still, like, doing its thing? Because I remember everybody was, like, really, like, posting shit on Facebook, like, oh my god, I'm so glad the Muppets are coming back. And I didn't see much chatter about it afterwards. I got nothing against the Muppets, but it just seems like it's limited humor in its own right. I mean, shit, when I was a kid, the Muppets were great, you know. Fraggle Rock, there was another aspect of it, and... You know, the Muppet Babies cartoon? Yes, I watched that! Of course I did. It was the Muppets. Granted, it was animated, but you get what I'm saying. I think we're in a good spot right here. We're kind of far enough back to where we can make a move and get some shots on some distant people. Those damn captains, though, you shoot them once and then they just teleport away. Ah. You see, those damn captains, they run away and they put up a fucking shield. Killing them is not gonna be easy. Unless they bum rush me. Gives me half a chance. Oh, fuck. Dude, don't come over here. Stay in one spot. Like, we had him going good. Like, I can help you kill some motherfuckers. But don't come back my way. Just stay on a cross-up. And he's coming back this way. Nope, stay. Stay. Shot him in the head. Saw that over a grand. I mean, I wasted my golden gun already. Dude, don't... Go over to your corner. Come on. We got him in a good crossfire going here. Don't bunch up. Fuck, he could kill us both. Or, if anything, all the small enemies will start bunching up on us. I mean, if it gets bad, fine. Like, I get that if they're bum-rushing you. I mean, we kicked the shit out of them that little... That set. That part of the run. Hunt Tanix. Am I saying that right? Tanix. Tanix. Yeah, alright. Almost sounds like Tanis for any of you, D&D fans out there. You know exactly who Tanis Half-Elven is. That was a bad throw. And are they going to make more fucking movies of that? Like, they made the one... I mean, it's technically just Dragons of Autumn Twilight. Kiefer Sutherland is the voice of Raistlin, whatever. Lucy Lawless, Xena, is Goldmoon. But, I mean, they kind of combined a lot of the stories into that one. And I thought it was unique. I think it's about 90 minutes. It's a decent little, semi-animated type deal. Wait, I all of a sudden remember exactly where I am. Okay. I remember exactly where I is. Why does my TV get quiet? Or it's like the game's just getting quiet. But I know shit's gonna be bum-rushing us. Real soon. Kiefer Sutherland is also the voice of Snake from Metal Gear. Well, at least he is now. I don't remember exactly when that's... Oh my god, no, I can't revive you. I need to wait it out. I need to stay alive and wait it out. Okay, we got somebody new in the bunch, that's good. But I'm not reviving him. I can't. That'd be foolish as all hell. Let me just blow up this leg really quick. I think he sees me. I just don't go for the revive. Can't do it. Won't do it. This guy's dead too? Alright, well, that guy came back. The original one. Whoa, why did I jump that way? I saw the fucking laser. That was his sights. Aha! Once again. Got him on the DP there. Alright, this guy I can now get. But when the exploder shanks start showing up, that'll cause problems. Oh, no, not here. I thought I had a safe spot at one point. Well, I can get this leg. Oh, now he realizes. Oh. Yeah, those little orange spots on his, like, kneecap joints, that's where you get the critical hits. Yeah, it was 6,000 a shot. That was pretty good. Oh, no! Exploder shanks! No hugs. No more hugs. Jesus, fuck. Come at me, bro. Where did he die? Am I able to get him? I think he's through the tunnel. Oh no! What happened there? Please don't tell me. Stay alive, guys. I think that I think the guy that I came to look for had just respawned. So good, guys. Just stay. Don't worry about me. Don't worry about it. Staying alive is more important than trying to revive somebody in most of these. Oh, see, look, it's starting a little darker out, so I got the light. Oh, look, I'm far more visible on my camera now. Buddy, it's okay. Like, I'm back. Good distraction, though. Whoop. It's just tough because... What is he shooting at? Him down low? Alright. We gonna get him. Wolfwalker. Is that like Peace Walker? Metal Gear? Trying to make all these weird combos. Yep, this is a cheap spot. Not to say it's perfect. But it is cheap. Hey, there we go, that leg's down. Now, is that still a critical spot? No, he's immune now, it's just... I wonder if that wrecks his mobility. Hey now, I saw your ass, Vandal. Come on. Holy baby Jesus. And there's snipers up top. I'll play that game. Come on. Well, the big old spider head is laser locked in on me. Alright, that's fine. There should be somebody. Guys, I'm right in front of you. One of you can get me, right? You? Alright, at least you're doing good here. Schmingies or whatever you're. I don't know. Sorry. I'm sure that's not your name, but that's what I'm gonna call you. Alright, I got his attention. Good. Alright, reload. I'm not gonna walk. Oh, shit. Oh, I thought those were exploders. Maybe they are. Oh, dear. Saw that red light. You see that laser pointing at you. Get the fuck out of dodge time. That's what it is. Oh dear. It looked like he planted his legs. I thought he was bracing for a shot. Huh. Metal Gear. Woo! What hit me? Are those grenades? Perhaps. I thought I heard something big. I don't even think that was the laser. Hey, buddy. Wait a minute. Did I just see a... Oh, well, I don't know. Stop it. Well, ain't nobody been dying for a little bit, so I think maybe everybody's in a bit of a comfort zone. You know what I haven't done in a while? A grenade. Hardly did anything. Oh, damn. Wait, still did 2200. How is it immune? I'll shoot him there then. For a 12,000. Okay, so this is a weak point. When you bring him to his knees, bitches. Okay, I see how that works. I've never noticed that before. When you get the weak point on his legs, all right, I think he just... You fucking idiot! Don't come in here! Just because I'm getting the good shots doesn't mean you should come over here and try to take all the glory. Don't be a hero. We was doing so good. You didn't get killed? Good. Happened to me once. Once. God damn it. Oh, what are you trying to be a hero for? I'm not. I can't revive you. Not while you're in there. Fuck it. Oh, damn it. I had the idea. Too late, but I had the idea. I'm gonna sniper rifle that son of a bitch. Like, if you're looking at damage output, I must be whipping the shit out of this thing. Alright, good. He's dead. Give me back my old spot now. Thank you. Oh, Jesus Christ. Something must have sniped me real big. That was close. Oh, no! I'd rather take the Gatling blast than the fucking... Wow, he's just getting ornery as shit right now. Oh, look out. Laser. Laser. Boy, that thing just fucks up the world. Do we have somebody... Oh, my. Oh! Really? I thought his laser was, like, out there against the blue... Okay. Oh, that thing went quick. Guys, just stay alive. Oh, don't double up! Don't bunch up on each other! You're both gonna get killed! Run away from each other. Don't be dummies. Spread out. Spread out! Spread out, you fucking idiots! Come on! Please, please. Hurry with that. Run the fuck away. Run away. Run away. God damn, guys. Oh shit! Missed me! I mean, yeah, you got me to run, don't get me wrong. You did your part. Now I'm gonna do mine. Yeah! Sniper round, that had to do it. That had to be the one. You saw that. Live on Twitch. And recorded episodically on YouTube for your own leisure. Oh no! Oh, it's regular shanks. Thought they were exploders. Two drops of pee came out, I got spooked. I can't lie. I ain't never lie. Alright, get us some ammo going. Damn. That was pretty intense. I thought these guys were gonna fucking... be idiots and die. Hey, what's up, guys? Is there something going on down here? Like, come on, where's the fire at, huh? I don't think we can kill him right now. I didn't see a single number popping up. Don't worry about the fucking headshots, guys. That's my department. Not saying I'm leading this outfit, but... Well, the one guy spawned in late. I don't think two of us would have fucking made it. All that, and I'm hardly hurt. Oh, but you know what? Now they're all bum rushing like they want to get that death shot. Like they want to be the guy that kills everything. That is some electro motherfucking. Like, was like the Emperor with that force lightning? Yes, let your anger flow through you. Like that kind of stuff. That was intense. Come look at me, motherfucker! Alright, guys, let's try to stay spread out. I know we're gonna get swarmed with foot soldiers. I know this, I remember this. As if that damn spider we just faced wasn't bad enough. Like, this thing keeps going. This is an awesome little strike. I like this one. Guys, don't roll my way. Let's try to, like a peace sign or a triangle, you know what I mean? Let's try to take up certain areas ourselves. Because you can always... Really, you're just going to teleport on people? I didn't know, Well, if I did know that, I forgot about it, but I'll run now. See with this, I'm going to run my ass away. Because if somebody gets killed, like, let that be it. Just one guy get knocked out. Oh, fuck. Damn Shanks. Come on, you Shankopotamus. Come on. Come on, sucker. Okay, reload. Let me try to, whittle down the small men here. Or they whittle me like a fucking chunk of... I don't know, like a birch log. Because that would whittle me. Guys, don't fucking team up like that. Take separate areas. Divide and conquer kind of thing. It's not necessarily meant against us. Like these guys want to be like best buds or something. Like, no, no, I don't want to be your bud. As a matter of fact, I want to be the guy over here doing shit. I want you to be the guy over there doing shit. Yeah! Alright, that probably irritated him to shit. 4,000 a shot. That 4,600 of the skull, and I got him on three of those, four of those. See, now he's irritated at me, which is perfect. Now these guys can come in and try to stab him in the back or whatever the case is, you know. You know what I mean. See, now I'm getting fucking cleaned up here. I gotta run. Ooh-wee. Oh, it's a captain of sorts? Oh, shit. Still have my sniper rifle on? That sucks. I just wasted a round. Oh, fuck. He just teleported. Get off me. You want to play the close-up dance. All right. All right, we'll do that. And I hope that shit hurt. Alright, good. If I'm running away, you guys run in. Let me regenerate some health. We'll all take turns. She's a cute enough prom date, we can all have our fun with her. Know what I mean? Come on. Come on, sucker. Thing is, he teleports. I will play the stab in the face game. I'm good at it. Alright, one revive over here. That's fine, that's fine. Where's the boss? Alright, you go get him. Fine. Go get him. Just in case shit gets too hairy. Oh dear. I'll cat and mouse this shit. I don't necessarily need to... But you know, if I shoot him up a little bit, maybe he'll teleport over here. Alright, one guy's back. That's good. I'm not even paying attention, but that's okay. Sometimes it's just best to wait instead of try that force revive. Like, I gotta save him! No, you don't. You have to stay alive. I'd rather stay alive, because he'll automatically revive. If they didn't revive, like, you know, whatever, 30 seconds? Yeah, then it's problematic. Then you really have to fucking strategize your movements. But if it doesn't work like that, he'll revive in 30 seconds. You don't have to get over there so, you know, hold the button down for it to be 3 seconds. No, 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 no. Like, there's a sense of logistics to what I'm doing. You know, the root word being logic. Ah, fuck. Hey, buddy. I didn't realize he was right there. Get back in these long hallways. Bingo. Night, night.
Small matter. You will be rewarded. there.
What we get? Motes of light and supercharging. So we're not officially done. Oh, because he's got the big old rocket launcher. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, kill shit. You got that fucking blast. Oh, I just picked this up in time. Wow-wee! Well, we're rolling pretty good, huh? 72 kills. 35 precision! I think that makes a big difference. I think that makes a huge difference. 14 assists, though. I'm surprised I didn't get more. Well, because my precision kills were probably part of his assists, is my guess. Just saying. Woo! Fuck, I should have backed out. I want to do inventory management. Been doing a little bit of a run around here. I don't know how long I've been recording for, because I kind of fucked up my own stuff. Oh well, we'll wait till we hit Terra Firma. Then I'll check. But I need shit translated, you know? You know? It's 6 o'clock. When am I going to wake up tomorrow? If I'm gonna meet up, and we gotta do that shit around 7. What, wake up at 5 o'clock? Shit.
If Rasputin was protecting it,
yeah, 5. To get there 7:30-ish? Yeah, fuck. Alarm goes off 11 hours and 16 minutes from now. Woo! So let's stay on Operation Lots of Strikes.
According to Vanguard reports from Cage,
but first, 229. I'm still not at 230. Well, let's see about that.
We better move.
220. 197. That ain't shit. What is this little icon here? Vanguard Streak. Increases Vanguard reputation and drop chance for legendaries in strikes. Lasts until you return to orbit. Well, I'll try to stay in orbit, or try to stay around doing this then. The guys aren't, like, waiting on me to do something. Oh, new helmet. Oh, boy. Yes, light level of 230. Son of a bitch, that's great. 235, 245. Still not enough. Gotta get that one looked at. 255. Increase the strength bonus. I don't need this. Strength or discipline? No. Wait, I'm sorry. Let me look at that again. I'm sorry. Discipline bonus provided. Yeah, but that eats up all my worm spore. And I don't have but the worm spore I have. Whoa, easy. Come on, Anakin. Drive that fucking thing. Let's go. Oh, hey, guys. I guess we're here. Sorry. You Centurions, you. Oof. Shut up, you scion. I don't even know where I'm going. Over this way looks good. Yeah, let's do this. Cornsnax, is that his name? I'll just call him Corn. Or is it Corn Sacks? I don't know. Do we jump down? Do we have to get over there-ish somehow? Oh, that'll help. Thought it was one of those, not so much a jump puzzle, but... And yes, Guardian Outpost, I am not that big of a jump puzzle fan. Just not. Although that wasn't too bad within the Vault of Glass. That wasn't too horrific. I honestly thought it was going to be way worse. But it's like the Mega Man disappearing blocks, you know? Ooh. Yeah, let me go get this before the place gets overrun by motherfuckers. Yeah, I don't think I needed it. It's alright, though. Whee! Oop. Right back this way. Up this way. Deploy the ghost! Alright, now. Check it and give it to me raw butt-naked. Okay? Come on, girl. You want me to call back, don't you? Shit, that's what I would do. Hey, big guy. Oh my god, they just bombarded me and shot me about the face. Why am I- what, because they're not totally out of the door? That's why I couldn't shoot them? How are you immune? I was shooting your weak arm. Damn. Alright. I love these big fat turtle son bitches jumping around trying to be nimble. It's like, look at you, you're a big fat turtle looking son of a bitch. Legionaries, though, I think I brought this up in a previous recording. Weren't legionaries some of the enemies that you fought in Fallout New Vegas? Like, part of Kaisar's Legion. Caesar, let's just say it how it's spelled. Whoa! What's up there, buddy? What's your problem, son? I just put a knife to your head! Twice! Once with force and once with a throw, but... goddamn! Took it like a champ, he didn't die from either one. Dun, 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 dun. Let me sneak walk. Dude, what? What are you shooting at? Or is that you shooting at stuff? Yep, you were definitely shooting at stuff. Blammo. Oh, you sniping sons of bitches, you. I saw you. I saw you. Oof! Was that like a rocket blast, or... because the arrow was pointing behind me. Son of a bitch. Oof. That didn't hurt too bad, actually. And I'm starting to remember this strike just a little bit. Like, run up here, go to this door, press this. Now run back down where you just came from, man. Do something over here. Am I? Oh, shit. Is this one of those shootable spawn thingies? No, not yet. It's not even saying immune. Oh, boy. Ow, that hurt, you a-hole. Can't hurt that thing. Ow. Oh, for fuck's sakes, that... Guys, enough! Oh, it's those fucking homing basketball thingies of doom. You angry-sounding. I don't want you near me. You get away from me right now. You make the Lord very nervous! Woo! Get off of that damn box or whatever you're stuck on. Triple jump like a motherfucker. That was sweet. Oh boy. Did I just run into a hornet's nest? I think I did. And I shouldn't be here. Will you see these harpies, man? They will get you. And they can fuck you up something fierce. Oh dear. Alright, now I'm ready. All three shots, goddamn. Plus, I was shooting them already. What a tough little turtle prick, huh? Where do I go? Apparently, it's up the stairs here. Whew! I should have a beer here. Got one more to kill out. I don't like them, so I'd rather, drink it away. After this strike is finished, I will have me a beer. I don't know what else I'll be doing, though, as far as live streaming or Let's Playing. There's some shit I can do, don't get me wrong. Sometimes you just gotta be a good shot from afar. Hey. Die, you goblin prick and a half, you. Prick and a half, I said. Why did it just get really bright outside? Like, out there, not behind me. Reload? No. Okay, we're good. He gone. It's actually a reference to the Chicago White Sox, I think he's the WGN TV play-by-play announcer. Every time there's a strike, well, every time the White Sox pitchers strike somebody out. He gone. I kind of like it. It's simple, but it's like, yeah, fuck yeah, you just struck that son of a bitch out. They try and they try so hard. Alright, yeah, fuck them up. Oh, I heard harpies. I'm familiar enough with their shriek because it irritates the hell out of me. Upgrade unlocked. I wish when you did stuff like that, you could program the game to, like, play the Legend of Zelda fucking tune. Like, to know you found something, or when you open a chest. Doo-doo-doo-doo! Some people refer to it as that you got a bomb... tone. And hold it up above your head real high, it'll help sales. It's good for business, I think is what he said. Link to the Past, when you buy the empty bottle from the guy in Kakariko Village. The merchant. Like, hold it above your head real high, it's good for business. Well, it was typed out, it wasn't a game where voices were utilized, because, well, they didn't have the technology at the time. But you get it. You know what I'm saying. Chronic gamers know exactly what I'm talking about, and they love it. Trying to remember, like, just off the top of my head, where all four bottles were in that game. One, the guy underneath the, under the bridge had one. I mean, I'm guessing there had to be one. No, in a... Oof. Dead in midair. Midair death is fun. I can only remember where two are. I don't know. I would think one is in a chest, or it's gotta be, like... I don't fucking remember. Hardcore gamers like me don't even know where all four bottles are in Link to the Past. I know. That was actually the game that got me into, like, the whole, like, Legend of Zelda lore. Because playing Nintendo... I mean, I'm 33. I was born in 1982. Nintendo really, like, hit it in, like, 85. So I'm 3. My cousins had a Nintendo before I did. Now, thankfully... The one had a summer cottage that they would stay at a lot over the summers. My other cousin lived right next door to us. This guy just wants to fucking have a throwdown here. What was this, West Side Story? He's just tough. But, so, like, I'd be able to play Nintendo and stuff like that over at their house. The one cousin lived next door. I don't know if I said that in clear, but, like, as a kid, like, I'm 4 or 5 years old. Wow, Nintendo video games are really fucking cool. This is, you know, we had an Atari. Pales in comparison. I don't think I was doing any damage there. Pales in comparison to, like, you know, Super Mario Brothers, right? So, try playing Metroid when you're 5 years old. I'm talking NES Metroid, like 1985, 1986 Metroid. Try playing that when you're, like, 5, 6 years old. It's impossible. Where are all of my friends to help me with shit here? Like, what's going on right now? Where are they in conjunction to where I am? Now, if I jump, does that thing not hurt me? Seriously, where's my buddies here? Dude, you gonna get swarmed. Alright, but let's not sit on each other's faces. Well, number one, there's bad guys coming. Where did you guys go, and why did you attract all these guys to us? I was trying to shoot the bosses to death. Would have taken a while, but I think I could have. They really don't have much for movement and runaround, so that's the good part. Try playing the original Legend of Zelda on Nintendo. The old was at 1985, 1986. Try playing that as a 6-year-old. I'm telling you, it's impossible. When I started playing Link to the Past, I don't know, I was in my teens. But I thought, this game fucking gets it. It's so good. Little did I know just how fucking cool that game could get. Like, I was almost upset You get through that, well, not get through it, like, when you're in the light world. You know, it's like, I just did all this, I went to these three temples, I got all this stuff, oh my god, you know? It's like, now there's a whole nother, there's like 7-8 other dungeons in this dark world, like, this is depressing. The game could have ended right here, like, I was legitimately upset at the thought of the game at that point. I was like, this can't be. This just can't be. You know, like, I busted my ass to get through three temples, to get the Master Sword in the fucking forest, and then to come and get all this other stuff, and it's like, now he teleported away? I thought I killed him. And he teleported away into, like, the dark world and all this shit, and it everything's evil now, and it's like, that's not fair. I just busted my ass for all it. Like, I saw it as more of a threat as opposed to a challenge. And I was legitimately, like, upset for a while. I'm like, this is fucking bullshit. I'm going back to play Madden 94, you know? Ooh, Jesus. Bullets to the face! Alright. You gotta take down the small soldiers. Because these big guys are gonna do their damage and fuck you up. If you give them a chance. What's up with that guy? Was he hulking up? Your bullets ain't gonna stop me, brother. There we go. All right, good, good, good. At least he... Holy shit, I'm getting low on... No, I'm okay. I thought I was low. I am not, though. He gone. You're welcome. But I really ain't gonna say thank you. Fuck. Alright, we'll try that. Ooh, oh shit. Oh shit. Alright, I just wanna stay alive. I'm not gonna go try for the revive right yet. Because there's big old centurions over there with plenty of armor going. I'd rather stay alive than risk the revival. The revival can happen on its own. Damn. This is a good little challenge. Did I just... No, okay. Unless he jumped away. Oh, Panther piss. There we go. Come on. Come on, sucker. I keep saying that, and I need to shout out, that is reference to, Harlem Nights. Eddie Murphy, Richard Pryor. Arsenio Hall is in it. Small role, though. Smaller. But it's Della Reese. She is phenomenal in that fucking movie. And to think that's... She's the lady that was in Touched by an Angel, that old show on, I think it was CBS, like... 20, 25 years ago. Touched by an Angel. You know what I mean? Like, that's clearly a show that, you know, that you would not expect. Like, oh, Della Reese, what a... She's like this sweet lady in here and everything, and she's like the... Kind of like this sage for everybody to go to and you know, get some sound advice and do all the right things. Then you watch Harlem Nights, which granted that movie was made far before. But it's like, she's so fucking... She's like badass in Harlem Nights. Come on, sucker. Come on. I'm gonna put what's left of my foot up in your ass. Just fucking hysterical. I mean, She stole that movie from me. Just how fucking short-fused angry she was. Absolutely phenomenal. Okay, once again, I did not go to revive everybody. Because they were sitting down in a hornet's nest. Another guy down. Kidding me? What's around here? Do I got half a chance? Yeah, I'm alright. If I'm not getting shot at on my way to them, I think I'm okay. Those centurions, man, they ain't fucking around. It's like you owe them money, man. They are out for blood.
I'll let the Vanguard know
that. Oh, that's it? No. How did the mission end? Who'd we kill? Oh, give me that. Give me all the things. All the things. Well, fuck, I don't know. I'm on kind of a roll here. I just may keep the stream going. Sorry for all of those that will eventually watch on YouTube. That'll just be a long episode. But, you know, I'm getting shit done. Got some story time. There you go, Korn. Put on a dance move. Fuck yeah, we earned it. I didn't die, but we earned it. I look like a Joker. That's so fucking great. 47 kills, 21 assists, and 12 precision kills. Ooh, kill him. Why did he get strange? Well, strange coins ain't nothing too great. Led in assists. Kills were very close at the top. Tied the lead for precision kills. Woo! Yeah, I'll keep rolling. I'm doing pretty good here. Having fun with it, you know? Not that anything else is going on otherwise. I mean, what I need to do with Guardian Outpost, I need to get a hold of him and be like, all right, if I'm gonna do some streaming, whether it be with you or separately, even if we're streaming at the same time, because he's doing a lot of streams for charity where donations are made, and he's pitching it over to whoever. I think he did one for breast cancer awareness. He's doing one that's happening right now where basically the donations and all that stuff is going to be put forth towards the armed forces to give them, like, gaming stuff. New systems, controllers, games, whatever the case might be. Oh, when I heard that, I'm like, yeah, that's awesome. I mean, for the little amount of time, he hasn't even been streaming for a year. He said, what, late August? Something like that? So I picture all of September, October, November, December, and all of January. 5.5 months, close to 6 months. He's got a shit ton of followers, has a really good system of what he's doing right now, and the fact that he's done some for charity. Like, I need a solid core of viewers to be linked in, and, you know, I was just thinking, if I want to play MLB The Show 16, make a huge deal out of that, well, let's just say that, I think it's month of May, they do breast cancer awareness in Major League Baseball with, you know, pink wristbands and pink bats and stuff like that. People, you know, the catching gloves that they have, the fielding gloves, like, maybe those are pink or something, they'll wear pink laces in the shoes they got. Like, that's kind of cool. Should I do something like that? It'd be great, but at the same time, I would need a far bigger audience. You know, people to actually throw down for that. In the depths of a hive prison. It's, you know, I could say I'm doing this for charity, but, you know, no one really knows about it. I would feel like a failure if I'm not able to, you know, help raise anything. Or if there's only, like, oh, here's, you know, $37. Like, I'd feel bad. Like, I would have to throw in, like, 50 or 100 myself just to kind of make myself feel good. That, you know, that I'm putting it forth for something good. Like, otherwise I would feel, yeah, like a failure. I'd feel cheap. Well, cheap, I don't know. Failure, straight up. But, you know, gotta build the audience. Gotta get shit moving. And part of me is thinking, like, I'm not all too well known along Twitch or all, you know, all that stuff, and Destiny's a hot game. Well, if you don't have a huge audience and you're playing a hot game, people are probably not gonna notice you all that much. So that's why I got my other ideas for projects, because, yeah, those will be hopefully long-standing things. These guys are just getting bum-rushed. Pardon me. What do we got here? Kid Tucson, or Tucson, if you will. And Korn is back. All right, Korn. He good. Fucking whiz robes. Oh no. Oh, I don't have my golden gun ready. God damn it. I went to go hit my my bumpers. And all I had available to do was throw a knife, so that was a waste. Oh well. Not that I throw my knife that much, so I can't fucking cry poor mouth too much on it. That's just me not paying attention to my meters and all that stuff. 2100. I feel like I'm getting kind of good at this thing. Yeah, but these are just strikes. I know raids are where it's at in this game. As far as, you know, putting together a team and... Well, but you need to put together a team. It's not like a strike where they match you up with people. I mean, I do kind of like that aspect. It should be one or the other, honestly. Like, if you don't have a group... You know, if you're not going to invite people, you should have it set to, like, you know, random join or, like, you know... Fire team leader allowance, so to speak. And here I am trying to be a fucking video game programmer, you know. Tell people how to run their shit. Well, yeah, damn it. I'm sure other people feel the same way. Unless it does work that way and I've never had it go as such.
I can sense a powerful incantation.
Excuse me. Unseal the doors. Well, do we have a fucking welder, or what's going on here?
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers. If you get me over there, I can hack them.
Goddamn whiz robes, I see them. What do they got? 224, 220. A hand cannon at 220. That's kind of sexy. 234, 225. Sniper infusion. You gotta go. 203, 235. Machine gun. Oh, I was getting too. Getting too happy. Nah, get rid of it. 290, 233, 235 with intellect. Ooh, oh my. And I'm an intellect fan. Gots to go. 245, and I need those looked at. 225, you ain't good enough. Don't know what that piece is, but I'll dig it. Dirty, worthless wizards. Well, I'll get you from here, motherfucker. I will get you from here. Oh, but then you go and bum rush him. I had him. You're gonna take my kill. You're gonna take my kill. Son of a bitch. This guy's all over the place, so. Wait, what's back this way now? More whiz robes. Fucking assholes. I will murder you. I will torture you so slowly you'll think it's a new career. Great movie line. Hudson Hawk, for those wondering. That's the reference. Is that shootable or...
The spell is getting weaker.
Well, I mean, I shot it. Doesn't mean I was supposed to. Huh? Is this like a jump puzzle? Is that what I'm supposed to do here? I mean, I'll try it. Fuck you, Wizrobe. What do I do now? Do I deploy ghost? What do I do? What is this? Scan. Do your thing. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my Lord. You'll be shooting at me like... You get the fuck out of here. I don't know what you are, but you're scaring me and you want to kill me, so I don't want any part of that. Oh, my God, I'm gonna die. I mean, just jumping into a... How I'm alive, I don't know. That was scurry. And you fucking whatever you are. You were the start of this whole mess. Oh, great. Purple Heat Seekers. Acolyte, one shot to the face. One shot to the face. Those purple fucking thingies are seeking at me and trying to kill me. There we go, I got them. What's wrong with you guys? Just shot to the face, they're dead, come on. There you go. That's how we do it. I thought I did that already. Now what? Well, that's pretty fucking cheap. Wow, I just kind of got lost in a whole bunch of thought and talk there. That was pretty good. Oof, I thought I was double jumping off the fucking edge of the earth. Are you scanning or what are you doing here? Should I shoot this? Help you boost along? Nope. Ah. Nasal itchage. Alright, you. Dead. Alright, fuck off. I'm gonna tell you once. Oh, I think I missed it. Actually, I know I missed it. If a regular shot killed him, then I know the golden gun missed. Francisco Scaramanga. James Bond reference. Well, the man with the golden gun. That was his name, Francisco Scaramanga. Who was played by Christopher Lee. Saruman, I believe it is, from... God damn it, what is with the nose itch here? Terrible. Christopher Lee, who was Saruman, I believe, in the Lord of the Rings trilogy. Also had a run as Dracula back in those 1970s movies. You know when Dracula was like a really cool thing? Yeah, a little nose pick there. It's just, maybe there's something... Maybe there's boogie hanging. It's got an itch on my nose hitting. Now, I can't babysit you guys every time a fucking fleet shows up. And y'all start dying, okay? Come on now. Oh, Jesus, no. I can't do that. I just cannot do that. I will not do that. I will run away invisible and regenerate some. I can't help you. That was suicide. Maybe my grenade helped clear things out, but there's no way I was gonna do that. Shit, 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 come on, sucker. That force lightning, who's got that? Korn? That motherfucker, he's... When that goes, he's clearing shit. I like that. Alright, get the fucking weaklings first. We gotta take care of business. Oh my god. Spawned right on us. Oh, that force lightning is fucking great. I like that. Motes of light. Well, yeah, let me get those fucking... Or orbs of light. Orbs, motes. I don't know. Whatever. Ooh-wee. What happened to me? Okay, I'm just invisible. Thought I was near death. Man, somebody's fucking him up. I haven't had many clean shots. Of course, I'm trying to, Dare I say I'm trying to keep my distance? What the fuck? I have no idea what's going on. I'm trying to look at the radar, like... Where's our endpoint? Is that the bad guy that's supposed to be floating around, or what the fuck is the story here? I honestly have no clue. Track the dark blade. Hey guys, hey! Hey, how you doing? Hey. What's up, fellas? Close call. Close call. Kill the knight first because the acolyte's just a one shot to the head if you can pull it off. You guys killed that other... Like, I hardly got any shots in on that thing. That little mini-boss that was floating around? The Wizrobe on steroids? Steroidus. I thought I had an upgrade, no? Getting close to maxing out Gunslinger, though. I like Gunslinger. It's pretty fun. But I want to see what those other subclasses are all about. Which may take another fucking, you know, how many episodes. See, I got two of those that I need, looked at. Light level 230, that ain't bad. 224, 205 ain't cutting it. 220 is a good hand cannon. 197, you ain't doing nothing. Nothing for me. Alright, yeah, if we're all taking a little time out, I don't hear gunfire, alright, I'm good to go.
Alakul's energy marker is getting stronger.
Find the dark blade. finish this.
Oh no. Okay, this isn't exactly what I thought it was, but well, fuck it, just take care of business. And I will worry about the rest later. Fucking swarming purple balls. So yeah, I don't think we should all be sitting here. Number one at the top of the stairs, two bunched up. We kind of need to split and divide a little bit, you know? All right. All right, I think I'm in a good spot here. Nope, they waited to kill me. All right, dead, cool. All right. Just come and kill me. Well, you're immune. Oh, sweetheart's got to open up a little bit, huh? Easy now. All right, good. We all right. Whoop. Yeah, die, would you? All right, let that shit come and hit you. Just let it do its thing. Unless you can shoot him out of the air. I don't know if that's possible. Hey, look, a big motherfucker with a yellow health bar. You trying to lure us out, or what's the deal here? Kind of. Well, lure us in. Okay, fine. I don't think I got the kill. At least I hit that motherfucker. Because, boy, sometimes I hate not getting a good shot in on something big like that. Somebody's got a weapon and a half, though. I want to say that it's Korn.
The wizard Varrok was his mate. He slew a legion of thralls in
the wizard Varrok. Oh, didn't I just get a bounty completed a couple minutes ago?
On hate and pain.
How romantic.
Oh, horse shit. But I got no problem bringing up the rear in that case. Like, I tend to be a sniper-type shooter.
Nothing left now, but the drop.
Shouldn't have wasted my triple. Oh no, I remember this. Well, this. Wait a minute. Do I remember this?
Al-Ghul is near.
Yeah, I did play this once, actually. Okay, don't know how the hell I was getting critical hits, but I'll take them. What's up, Thrall? Ooh-wee. Oh, wow. You're a big fortune cookie, aren't you? Well, that worked. Got all three shots in. What's up, buddy? Okay, now my eyes are starting to fail me. Oh dear. Oh no! Got greedy. Should have waited. almost fucked that up. I thought it was clear. I didn't think he was looking my way. Yeah, they got him head on, so they were getting, yeah, they're getting the critical shots there. Is he dead? Well, I'll get over by the light. I'm not afraid. Oh, fuck. He just moved. Hey. Get off. Get off. Oh, shit. I'm okay with Thrall coming after me. Oh, fuck balls. Don't sit. Don't sit. It's Thrall. Goddamn. Whew! That was not smooth. I'm going to the light. I don't care. What the fuck is... Oh. See that part of his brain? Yeah, that's what I want to take a swing at. Teabag him! Teabag that son of a bitch!
Yes. May his dark soul go screaming into the pit between the stars.
Oh, where'd he go? I was gonna teabag him after picking up all the things. Ooh, bling bling! Okay, I will jump out of strikes from here. I'm gonna start winding down inventory management and all that shit. Woo! Well, I got some things to get looked at. Scrap and such. Where are we at here? This recording has been an hour 15 since I had to take that phone call. Woo! Exploding light! Vanguard bounty. What did I do? Pulled up the rear in kills. Pulled up the rear in assists. 33 precision. I didn't think I was doing that well, tell you the truth. I felt a little off with things. I do well with precision kills, though. 33, fuck. 16 assists, though. Hmm. Oh, well. That will sadly happen. I don't like being... It's a three-man team. I don't like being last on the list with, you know, important shit. But I got a strange coin. Nope. Nope, I want to cancel. Maybe I should have done that when I was reading through fucking stats and scores. Like a dummy, you know? Fuck, I don't want to do this, honestly. Omnigal? Well, what's my upgrade? I can look at this stuff. The amount of sidearm ammunition, but I don't use a sidearm, so... Increase the strength bonus provided by this piece of gear. I don't understand why that would lower anything. Oh, come on! Yeah, I think I'll be shutting her down here for, at least for this run of Destiny. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna duck out of the group.
This is Omnigal's doing. Find her.
So glad that I got my light score up to 230, though. It's a decent enough round number, I would say. Still that, and I hate that fucking idea of a patrol mission. This is, what, level 35? I might... I don't know when I'll take care of that. I will eventually. Level 7 patrol. Fuck your patrol missions. Take my ass back to Cleveland. What's been going on as I check my phone for stuff? All of those things. That's a nice cork for a wine bottle. I like that. What is that? Doesn't matter, you're getting a loading screen. What are they? Wow. Some of these things I just don't understand. People and their Instagrammage. Oh, well, I'll check on that later, whatever. Nobody cares. Especially me. Oh, yeah, working man for Valentine's Day. I do like what they did here with all the fucking flower petal things and the bushes and the shrubberies. Let everything load up. There we go. All right. Wait, actually, there's stuff over here. What, Postmaster got some shit for me? Sweet. What is there? A chest piece? That's so nice of you. I slide through puddles like motherfuckers.
There.
Not enough space. Why not? Can you do, what were those other things? Can I do those things now? Okay. Well, let me check what I got, because he decoded stuff. 224, 220 hand cannon, a 224 pulse! I like scout better than pulse. That damn burst fire, that's what fucks it up. 234 sniper, 235 sidearm, nah man, just gotta go with the snipes, I guess. Break some shit down. Rocket launcher 203. Well, 229 is better than 203. I'm not good at math. 2 magazine, though. That also makes a difference. Machine gun 240. Okay, it's a difference of what? 7? But a 7 round clip as well. Fuck it. Gotta go with that light score. As a matter of fact, what if I equip that? I mean, that's not what I want to essentially do. Okay, we're 234 still, alright. 225, 290, 235, 234. Oh, intellect of 7. I'm an intellect kind of guy, though. So that plus 1 defense is better. 5, 230, 222 ain't gonna make the cut. 245, 230. Whatever. 55 and 24. Can't do it. Won't do it. Does this thing have any upgradeables? Improves handling or... improves optics and range. That's fine where it's at. Oh! Not that I use my sniper rifle a whole ton. Oh no. Magazine down to 4 because now exploding rounds. Increased magazine size for reduced stability. Brings it up to 5, or would you... 4 exploding rounds, that'll work. Improved optics, significantly improved handling. Really? So if I do that... stability? I'd rather, what, range, I guess, is really good. Rocket launcher, what you got? Whoa. No, but I want, like, blast radius. Slight boost to velocity and decrease to blast radius. No. This weapon gains increased reload and handling when 2 or more enemies are in close proximity. Oh, I can't take that. Why not? Oh. Oh, I can't do that either, son of a bitch. Well, that sucks. 4Y. Is this thing maxed out on what it does? It only does one thing. Alright. Well, shit. 225, but oh, it's not quite leveled up yet. Bonused up, leveled up, same thing. Nothing there. Sidearm ammo. Increase the strength bonus provided. Strength. Intellect. So please keep the intellect. That absolutely stays. Discipline. Strength. Worm spore, worm spore, worm spore. I don't want to do that, though. And what about this? Hell, I don't know. Go to inventory. I can spend some shit here, huh? Apply experience to your gear. Yeah, so I'll do that. Discard, 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 discard. And again, I don't know what a lot of these things do. No fucking clue. Can be used by your ghost to draw more glimmer out of fallen enemies. Transmutes into glimmer as you strike down hive enemies. What is that? What's the worm spore thing that I'm possibly spending? I don't know. I don't know. I've no. There are clues of no. Whoa! Alright. Gain bonus super energy from melee kills on minions of the darkness. Yeah, let's do that. Sounds like fun. Increase the strength bonus, increase the discipline bonus. Wow. Oh yeah, taking damage from a melee attack makes you briefly invisible. That is fun. Worm spore, that's that thing. I don't know where I have those. Man, I don't know. That's a great piece, but, I don't know if I want to muck it up. Sidearm ammunition. Increased armor when using a void-based subclass. Okay. Upgrade rate for hand cannons. Discipline and strength again. Well, now wait a minute. $290. I'm not gonna get rid of this thing anytime soon. Discipline is for grenades, strength is for the knife. I tend to use more grenades. Let me just do that to get it out of the way. Oh. I can swap. Okay, that's fun. No exotic shards to mention. But now, did that just muck this up? Yeah, because no worm spore. Okay. And can't do that either. Nope, I just looked at that. Sorry. Solar grenades have a chance to generate an orb when killing a minion of the darkness. Increase the discipline bonus provided by this piece of gear. Discipline, intellect, sorry. Gotta have that intellect. Well, light score up to 233, which is kinda good. Judgment's right hand. Throws his fire, Corsair's badge, Aspect of Blood, Firm Dechli, and Crota's End. I still like the idea of being Judgment's right hand. That sounds pretty badass to me. Glowhu! I mean, I kind of like the glowiness of it, but I gotta go with my Joker threads, man. Wait, what is this, Cryptograph? That's just too plain. Looks very naked. No, I gotta go with my Iris. Iris Germanica? Germanica? I love it so much because I look like the Joker. There's no better way to do things, if you ask me. Perhaps I should have a hand cannon for a weapon now. Nighty night, bats. Who wants to play games? Oh, it's Russian roulette, my favorite. Here, you go first. The first six pulls are yours. I'll be a gentleman and let you try to get the first one out of the way. Upgrade unlocked. Now what do I have to go back to him for? I was the Joker for Halloween. I thought I did well, character-wise. Maybe not so much the voice. Or sorry. Wait, no, the voice I thought was pretty good. The costume itself was very cheap. And I mean, I only had like 15 minutes to set myself up for the party that I was going to. Well, like, I got there and it's like, I need to get in a costume. Like, oh yeah, okay, use the bathroom over here, fine. And then they had a little contest and everything, and if anything, I did well with the character. You know, Mark Hamill's, I guess, voice and mannerisms. Like, I'm so sorry I brought these filthy rags. I would have worn something better, but all of my good clothes were still at the asylum dry cleaners. Oh, it was such a splendorous time. You should have been there. Everybody had some punch and then took a long nap. They actually thought I was going to bring them to Shangri-La. I don't know. I mean, what you just get into a role there and it's like you're saying such odd fucking things. Anyway, what is now with this gun that I can do? More predictable recoil. Oh, this is my launcher. I'm sorry. Gains increased reload and handling when two or more enemies are in proximity. Okay, I thought I took that. Switch weapons faster. Move quicker while aiming. That's fun. Aiming this weapon is incredibly fast. Well, what's the difference then? Can I take them both or just one? Okay. Switching weapons faster. Aiming this. Move quicker while aiming. That too will help. Great stability. Great velocity. With a loss of blast. I don't want a loss of blast radius. I mean, that's part of the attacking, you know? Doesn't need to be stable. Velocity's okay. It'll get there quicker, but even still, blast radius. I'll keep that as is. Well, light level of 233. Let me,
alright. I see what you need.
Let me line myself up to sit down and have my cigarette. Looking at the moon, let me snap over to Twitch one moment, please.
Exos don't dream, he said.
But I just remembered that I was going to clean up and get my bounties and check, because I think I got through one of them, one or two of them, and just forgot to further through that. Oh, well. Well, granted, the little pause there when I had to take that phone call, even that's been over an hour and a half ago, time-wise. So this has been probably, this might be a three-hour stream. I mean, two and a half, I'd say, at least. I think I had a solid hour in before. But whether you were watching live on Twitch or you're watching episodically on YouTube at your own leisure, kind of a bullshit fest this time around. I was rolling good through these strikes. That kind of felt good to get the ball rolling like that. Got some new gear. Got some upgrades going. The light score is now up to 233. Guardian Outpost.
Of course I can.
I'm getting there, brother. As soon as I can get the 240 and 250 and 260 and 270 and 280, oh, it'll be glorious. Then I can start doing some of the big boy shit. Which, when I do go to record those, streaming and otherwise, it's going to be me not talking so much. Kind of how it was last time for Raids. But like I said, he's kind of, he quarterbacks those things. I mean, he's got a far bigger, you know, viewership and fan base at the moment right now. Just, I'm glad to be along for the ride to get some raids done. Get some fucking awesome loot that might help me out with things. So, that's down the road yet. But next time I play the live stream Let's Play of Destiny, I don't even know what I'm going to be doing. I mean, maybe just keep on some strikes That was a good run right there. I mean, the missions that I have to... I have one decent mission to do. Otherwise, I guess we're just building up that light level slowly, slowly, slowly. And strikes seem to be a good way to do so. So long as I can get a topic rolling or something like that, keep my brain occupied and my contact lenses ain't failing out on me. Man, I had a good run right here. I felt a decent bit of momentum for a while. So, I guess that's what we'll do for the next time we do the live stream Let's Play of Destiny. So, with that being the case, transitional phrase of choice, MJ signing out for now. Yep, I got two of them. I got two little gestures. I got the crossed up hell yeah kind of devil horn thing, and then I got the double thumb thing. I used to do that one a lot. But I mean, just in general, like I'll do this to people at work. Or just, you know, out on the streets, whatever, like, yeah, passing by. MJ signing out for now. Till we meet again, everybody. And I'll catch your ass down the road.